The best technical director in Europe. The best shady president in Europe. The best coach in Europe. And we need the best kebab in Europe.
This, oh, kebab.
Not even in Turkey you will not try this. I will, you will tell me your opinion afterwards.